We actually need one over there. Can we have you over there in the back corner? Alright, Jarvis is gonna go on the sound of the tone. Alright, off and running, beginner A main. Everyone getting a start. Everyone getting by that start finish line, checking in. All transponders are working. Paul was our top qualifier. Now running in, looks like the last spot, so rough start from the leader here. Looks like Lyle Downey out to an early lead, followed by the black truck. I believe that is Ethan out there in the two, followed by, I want to say, Carter. Carter getting hammer-fisted. Got off the pipe on his own, though. So that's Keith now to the three. Paul in the four, Anthony in the five, Carter in the six spot. Oh, and it looks like the front wheel falling off. The wheel nut came off. Oh, not a way to end the night there. One down and four to go. Wild Downey, your race leader, running the Scott Kelly paint job. The yellow, fluorescent yellow, fluorescent orange, and bright blue. Out front, I believe that's Traxxas. Four-wheel drive slash leading the way. Ethan in the number two, Paul in the number three. Looks like Carter charging back up to the driver's stand, trying to get a few laps in. Race three, you guys are up next. Three is up next. Stock buggy. Stock buggy up next. Have them ready, guys. Head on out. Head on out. Two down and three to go. Two down, three to go. Lyle on an 11 lap, 5:09 run. That would be the fastest run we've had all night. Paul Vitale, our TQ, running in the two spot. Trying to catch back up. So, leader almost flying off the track. There's the two spot. Here he comes. So, leader is the yellow, blue, and orange. Two spot is the silver. And Paul starting to make his way back towards the front here. Halfway done. Halfway home for Lyle Downey. But it's been a mid-race charge now, I would guess you would call it. Paul Vitale. Trying to make up some ground here. 28-3 for a while. What's Paul have for us? Paul by the stripe. 26-2, making up 2 seconds on that lap. Now only 5 seconds behind. 2 minutes left to go, drivers. 2 minutes left to go. Remember, I will need all of you back out there to marshal after this one. Paul now only 3.5 seconds behind. Minute 30 to go. At this rate, he will catch him. But of course, that's if everything stayed as is. Paul's been turning the faster laps last couple of times by. However, he does still need to make the pass. Lyle 26-0 on that lap. Paul by the line 26-9, so Lyle almost a second faster. Lyle trying to pull away. Here's Lyle down the front stretch with 45 seconds left to go. Lyle up into the wall, partially on the wall, and there is Paul. Paul into the wall. So Paul parking it. Like I said, he can catch him, but he has to get around him. So Lyle and Paul now slamming into each other with 30 seconds left to go. Red truck, you got your, Anthony. If that's Anthony, Anthony's battling with him too. So never mind, I was going to have him move, but Anthony now with a chance for the win. 15 seconds left, final lap now. Top three, all within a couple seconds, and Anthony sends Lyle off the track. So Anthony now taking over the lead. Lyle to the two, Paul running third. That is time on the master clock, the red and white. The new race leader, Anthony Downey. And here comes Paul trying to get to the two spot, but over jumps it. And Anthony going to take the win on the last lap, sending Lyle packing. A brutal move, but he made it happen. Lyle done in the two, Paul in the three. Ethan going to take fourth, Keith fifth, and Carter sixth. That is a race driver's turn him off, come back out, and turn marshal. Race number five, you are up. Alright guys, so if you were in that one, I need you back out to turn marshal, and then you're free to go home if you don't have any more races after that. I need everyone to check in though. No one has checked in at this time. Everybody needs to check in still. And we need turn marshals out to the track, guys. All drivers from that.